Hello children, welcome to the math class. Today we will discuss about exercise 6.2. So children, kindly open your book, page number 136. Exercise 6.2. One number using the appropriate symbol, fill in the following blanks. A bit, minus 3 less minus 2. Children, minus 3 is on the left side of minus 2. So, minus 3 is less than minus 2. Here E bit is 0 dash minus 572. Here minus 572 is on the left side of 0. So this one is less than and this one is greater than. So here you put 0 greater than minus 572. Like this you complete other numbers. Two numbers arrange the integers in ascending order and three number is arrange the integers in descending order. So children, here you follow the number line, then you arrange the integers. Then comes to four number. Represent the following integers on the number line. Children, you just follow example 3, then you do. Then comes to five number. Look at the following diagrams and write the addition fact being represent by the diagrams. Here you see the number line and some arrow mark is given. This arrow mark is means we move forward and this arrow mark means we move backward. Here you see 0 to 3 means we move 0 to 3 first, then again we move backward, means here we reach 1. So 3 minus 2 step we move, so 3 minus 2 is what? 1. So your answer is 1. Here B bit you see both are forward move. First 0 to 2, then 2 to 6. 0 to 2 we move 2 steps, then 2 to 6 we move 4 steps. So 2 plus 4 is 6. So like this children, you complete C and D. Then comes to 6 number. Write all the integers between the given pairs. This one children, you do yourself. 7 number, write 4 integers. Greater than minus 3. Greater than minus 3 means you can write minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. Like this you can write any 4 integers. B number, you do yourself. 8 bit, on the number line you saw 3 more than 5, 2 less than 4. Children, you draw one number line, then you saw. Then comes to 9 number. Represent the following numbers on the number line. Let's see the solution. Here question is 2 plus 3 plus minus 5. So we start from 0. So 0 to 2. Okay. Then plus 3. Again we move 3 steps. So 1, 2, 3. 3 steps means we reach here to 5. Okay. Then the answer is 0 to 5. Then minus 5 means we move backward. 5 steps we move backward. So we reach here 0. So 5 minus 5 is 0. So the answer is 0. Like this children, other bits B, C, you do yourself. Then comes to 10 number. Evaluate. Let's see the solution. This is the question. Minus 15 plus minus 17 whole bracket. Here children, both integers have minus symbol. So here you just add and put one minus symbol. So 15 plus 17 equal to 32. And here you put one minus symbol. Then B bit is 8 plus whole bracket minus 21. Here one is positive integer, another one is negative integer. So here you subtract. And here this number is bigger one. Here minus symbol is there. So here you put one minus symbol. Okay, like this you complete other numbers. So up to 10 number your homework. You complete first. In next video, we will discuss the other numbers. थैंक यू।